This was Zandpad in 2011. It was Utrecht's busy red light district, but in 2013 it was closed, and the windows were boarded up. In January 2017, the road is still quiet, and the boats are still empty, but things have started to change. A large area has been cleared and groundwork is being done for a new building. This building will have rooms for 162 working girls. The rooms are due to open gradually, between spring 2017 and the end of the year. For future updates on this project, subscribe to my channel and check out my website.